maravisho limpia paso, let's start with the person maravisho. Mampara kwa barabara ametulia hapo. Lakini wewe kwa ukarimu wako, kuzi wa nataka kusaidia sana unakuja tu umemchukua. Unamsaidia. That is very wrong. Sawa sawa. Kwanza muulize bali yako nataka kusaidia. Atakwambia hapana mimi natulia tu. Sina haraka. And then sometimes you know those wheelchairs have brakes. The moment unakuja unajisukuma hivi unafanya nini? Anaanguka naye. Sasa sasa imekuwa tabu sasa shida. Unashtuka, una panic, utamuokota vipi? Utafanya aje? So some always we always say ask the person first. ATPF. Ask the person first before you help. There was a case in Kisii when we were doing the same training where Alibi said a man was almost being beaten in town because it was raining and someone who begged in the street was there and the wheelchair was there. So this person wants to pick this person and mwereko kwa wheelchair na achukwe pia mkebe wake afanya nini? Ambatia pesa. And the woman started screaming. Huyo ananiibia. Alafu yeye anaulizwa anaambiwa pana mimi naongoja mtoto wangu ndio tuende na yeye. Mimi sina haraka ya kutoka hapa. Eh? And it was raining. You see, so sometimes it's always good to ask. And like the case I gave of an interview, don't shy away from asking this person. What kind of accommodation should we give you? Eh? What assistance should we give you as a person? There was another case, for example, I would want to get your answers very fast. You have recruited someone, and you are on first floor. That's where the office of the accountant is. You have recruited a new accountant, eh? For example. Na mkapata ni mtu wako na disability, physical. Anakuja na wheelchair kazini. And your office is a fleet of like 30 or something, staircases. Eh? Then, huko juu ndio kuna office ya accountant, manager, CG, nani mwingine au senior wote na anafaa kae huko. Then chini huko kuna store, kuna reception. You have like 3 rooms in the ground floor. This person has come. Amekuja, msham recruit. What will you do? Hakuna lift kwa hiyo nyumbani.
Locate the office.
Eh?
You locate the office.
Remember, chini kuna store, kuna reception, na karum kengine kadogo tu hapo. And this is the accountant. Na manager, officers, what on account for you? Sorry? Italikana na ofisi yake. Lakini yule alitoka, the accountant alitoka, alikuwa anakaa juu kwa sababu hapo ndio manager yuko. What do you do in such a scenario?
Sasa itabidi watengeneze ofisi hapo chini.
Rafasha? You really don't have to struggle so much. You ask the person first. Tutakufanyia au via accommodate you. Anaweza kuambia mahali naishi fourth floor. Na hakuna lift kwa hiyo nyumba. Kwani hapa nyumba ngapi hapa residential hapa town ziko na lift? Si wanaishi pia hao. They stay in those rooms, in those houses, na ziko na stories in town. So you tell you don't have to worry. Provided you get someone to be carrying my wheelchair. Huko juu. Yeah? So it's upon you now to really think on what to really improve on, like the staircase. Maybe when you was in here, you have to turn up and make a carpet. Then with the time, you go and appear with you. You know, see, you can put your hand on your hand, and you can put your hand on your hand, but then the office will be a carpet, and you can put your hand on your hand. As simple as that. Now that's a book. I'm going to put your hand on your hand. That's all. Ask the person first before struggling so much to really think on how to accommodate them. They also have the knowledge, they have the skills, and they are the ones most affected, so they come with their own solution. What?